So when we dispersed, I came in and wrote all the songs at once, and within 1 month. They were all vocal songs with acoustic guitar. Then Roy eventually did this, and he brought Del Armstrong into it one day, and they just took off. And it's like, oh, there's the place. So as the chord is resting, the drums and bass can be this palatable nest of primal sounds. And then I can play a melody or put more knowledge than the interplay lead.
Playing together entirely too long, about 36 years.
So what are you going to do about that?
I guess we're going to play some more. Castaways in New York City to Panama City Beach nonstop with, I think, two other guys, or no, one of the guys in the car took turns driving. He drove this little minivan.
Oh, yeah.
And it was, you don't really get to know somebody until you've driven 25 hours straight.
That's right.